Hello everybody, how are you all? I'm Amrita Kar. We'll conduct today's mathematics class. And for this class, there will be two videos. So keep a watch on both of them. In this class, we will learn about three terms, three words. Which are they? We will learn about yesterday, means the day we have spent one day ago, previous day. The day before today, and we will learn about today. Today means the present day, and tomorrow. Tomorrow means the day which is yet to come, which will come after today. This is video 1. Let me explain this to you with the help of days of the week. Now, which day can you see here? This is Monday. Now, which day can you see here? This is Sunday. So, if I ask you, like today is Monday, which was the day yesterday? So, what will be your answer? Sunday. Now, if this is Monday, tomorrow, which day will be this? This will be Tuesday. Okay, so the day which comes before the day, that is yesterday, and the day which comes after the day, that will be tomorrow. Let me give you one more example for the same. Like, this is Thursday. So, which day was yesterday means before Thursday? It was Wednesday. And which day will be there after Thursday means if today is Thursday, which day will come tomorrow? That will be Friday. Okay. Let's understand the concepts of yesterday, today and tomorrow. I have used different colors for these 3 days. Yesterday is blue, today is red and tomorrow is green. First, let's see the days of the week. Please repeat after me. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Let us move on to the next one. See, today. Today is Tuesday. Because both of them are red in color. So, if today is Tuesday, yesterday, which day it was? Yesterday is in blue. So, in the weekdays, which day can you see in blue? You can see Monday in blue. So, yesterday, it was Monday. And tomorrow, which day it will be? Tomorrow is in green. So, which day is there in green? Wednesday. So, if today is Tuesday, yesterday it was Monday and tomorrow it will be Wednesday. Let us move on to the next one. See, today is Wednesday. Both of them red in color. Children, you can understand by using the color code also. Yesterday is in blue. So, which day is in blue here? Read the name of the day. That's Tuesday. Fine. Which day will be tomorrow? Tomorrow is in green in color. So, which day is green in color? Thursday. So, if today is Wednesday, yesterday it was Tuesday and tomorrow it will be Thursday. Let us move on to the next day. Here, today is Thursday. So, if today is Thursday, now, this time, can I ask you to read the name of the day which was there yesterday? Try. It's blue in color. It begins with W, O. So, which day? Yesterday, it was Wednesday. So, if yesterday, it was Wednesday and today, it is Thursday. So, tomorrow, it will be which day? Green, match. And say, fur,
Friday. So tomorrow it will be Friday. If today is Friday, both of them are red in color, today and Friday. So today is Friday. So if today is Friday, yesterday it was blue in color, which day? Before Friday, which day comes? Thursday. And after Friday, which day comes? After Friday, green in color, which will match with tomorrow? After Friday, Saturday. So if today is Friday, yesterday it was Thursday, and tomorrow it will be Saturday. Now here you match today with which day? Red in color. Read, 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 try. It's Saturday. So today is Saturday. If today is Saturday, yesterday it was blue, blue. Friday. And tomorrow it will be green to green. Sunday. I hope you all have understood the concepts of yesterday, today and tomorrow.
This way you have to understand the words like yesterday, the day what we have already spent, today, the current, the present day, and tomorrow, the day which will be coming after this day. This is the end of video 1.